I'm coming to you from Tel Aviv, a modern miracle. We're in Jaffa, looking at Tel Aviv behind us. And I want to talk to you about Israel's right to the land. I'm going to do this in 12 parts. To find out more about it, you can visit us at levitt.com, L-E-V-I-T-T.com. Leviticus 25:23 says, "The land shall not be sold permanently, for the land is mine. You are but sojourners and aliens on it." Reason number one, that Israel has a right to be here, it belongs to God, and He can give it to whoever He chooses.